in his career, comedian Michael Jr. had a change in his perspective about comedy. He stated, "No longer was I trying to get laughs from people. I felt a shift take place. I was to go up there and give them an opportunity to laugh." Michael Jr. stopped living from a "what can I take" mentality and focused instead on "what can I give to other people?" This mindset is one we can learn from. Don't stop with taking a paycheck. Give your best on the job. Don't take people's time and energy. Give back to them in conversation and kindness. Life oriented on taking from others will suck you dry. Life focused around giving to others will revitalize. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.